Good afternoon, everybody. This is Karen Martz, and I've got my McCall cockatoo umbrella. Oh, and toucan. Don't forget the toucan. Woo! All right, guys. So, beautiful day out here, but then all of a sudden, oh my God. Let's see. This should be a female bluebird. Hang on. I'm gonna have to put the camera up. I'm very disappointed because it's starting to rain. Hi, beautiful bird. Look at the female. Oh, he's gone. So, it keeps clouding up, and I just want to see what's going on the pond, and I'm working this Saturday, and I got to do the bluebirds on Sunday, and I can't film in the rain, and so got Audubon Society said they saw a total of 30 little blue herons. Hi, beautiful bird. And look, the birds are even getting blown away a little bit. Okay, so now we got a Oh my god. Guys, this is a big deal. Hang on. Tricolor heron flying. Trying to land desperately. There he is. There he is. Tricolor heron. Whoa. Chased away. Okay. Alright, we're signing off live. It's Karen Martz. Have a great day.